This case began in 1918 when a law was passed that set a minimum wage for women and children in the District of Columbia. It was created to protect them from conditions detrimental to their health and morals, resulting from wages which are inadequate to maintain decent standards of living. However, there were some companies who had employees under contract whose wages were lower than those the board set. One of these companies began the Children's Hospital of the District of Columbia.
They decided to sue them because they believed the ruling the board set infringed upon the liberty of contract. The Children's Hospital argued that the law was created irrationally with no substantial evidence. Also, the court had an issue with the fact that it gave women precedent over men. The court came to a 5-3 decision to strike down the minimum wage law as unconstitutional as it violated the Due Process Clause. However, a future case known as West Coast Hotel versus Parrish made it so states could pose regulations on minimum wage, seeing that they are fair and rational.